Gammon. And why can we attack him? Why is everybody here the same guild? Yeah, there he is. The other one on. Nice, I got some now. So I'm level 15. Gold trees traveling.
Mortar!
Need to get to 70.
May your blades never dull. Speak, friend. Strength.
Barbarian linen vest. One more armor. Two stamina, two spirit. That one's definitely better than what I have. Bring that in shirt. But for this, I need some lead leather. Which unfortunately, there's no auction market. I wonder if I can get light leather from here.
Speak, friend.
Alright, you can disenchant that. Another working
skill. Strength and honor!
Nope.
What can I help you with?
Hold beat, friend. Farewell.
I have to hope it drops randomly or something. What do I need to get to for this week? 60. And then we go back to mining it. Nice. To get to 60. Hey yo, it says 60. Okay. Greater magic wand. 22 to 41. That is much better.
For the horde.
What did I just get? Lesser health. Or 15. Let's see if I'm good enough to go into the depths of Rage Fire Chasm. Since nobody's on, it's just the two of us. Out of range. 13 to 18. Even at 18, I doubt I can solo it. I doubt I can even beat this guy. Yeah. It's gonna be a while before I can solo dungeons. Does that mean I won't get XP or something? Not sure. Should have gone the other way. Oh well. Alright, now to kill a bunch of Quillbor.
If I make it twice.
I need more gold.
ride to the crossroads.
And we're here. Alright, let's quickly turn in the quests. Which quest did I get for
you?
Rapids. You got rid of the rapids. Thank you, Wolfram. You are a mage of worth. Yeah, no problem. You may have killed the raptors, but the silver they stole must be recovered. I have reports that the raptors have a large group of nests south of Ratchet, known as the Raptor Grounds. It is likely that they brought our stolen silver there. Go to this raptor haven and search for the stolen silver. When you find it, return to me, and I will give you leather and mail armor that you can't use.
Go forth to victory.
So, we did the Jevra, what's next?
What do you need?
I slayed 4. Not bad, Wolfram. Those Jevra hold a lot of strength in their legs. A sharp kick from one of them can knock even a Turin on its haunches. It looks like you have some strength in you too. Are you ready for a real challenge?
Yes.
Now it's time to go after something that really bites. The prowlers of the Barrens are a tough breed. Tough, resourceful, sly, and deadly. You'll find them among the tall grasses. You'll find many to the southwest of the crossroads. Be wary as you hunt them, Wolfram, or you may find yourself no longer the predator, but instead prey.
Go forth to victory.
What did I do for this?
The winds guide you.
You found a fissure in the earth with gases bubbling from it? Strange. This may be an answer to our question, but we cannot be sure. But it is a clue. I am grateful that you found it. Like the one you found at the Forgotten Pools, there may be fissures at the other oases in the Barrens. If so, then perhaps the fissures are the oases' sources of life. You must test this. Here, take this seed. Take these seeds. They are dead and infertile, but take them to the stagnant oasis in the southeast. If there is a fissure there, then place the seeds within it and observe.
We shall meet again.
Let's see. Okay, we're gonna do the lion one. Where are the Razormen? Aren't they over here? Swiftmane, Pride Lord, Razor Snout. Yeah. You know, with how little damage we do, dungeons probably take forever. Raids even longer. Not that you can tell how much damage you're actually doing. There's gotta be a way to fix that. Combat. Yeah, but it's a show for the other guy. Water collision? Be above the water when your character is above the water. Nope, still not. I want to know how much health they have. Where'd you come from? Can other people kill two opponents at once? Because I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the other members. Rocklets. Time to die. Okay, this is strong. Hey, we finally got some more people. All stronger than me, but still. The Prowlers. Give me the 16 already. The bread is on top of the cup. Get to level 16, and maybe with my few. Okay, I think I have another silver for it, but I can get the second rank of that. I think it'll be so much easier. Why are you third rank? How much damage that does? The dude just resisted all of it. Give it up, resistance. I've got a teleport. Reduces targets' resistance to all your spells by 5. Reduces threats caused by arcane spells by 20%. Wonder how much percent is 5. Going there without that one. Nice, 2 more. Nobody, nope, there's one around this tree. Awesome. And should be somewhere around here, right? Oh, there's Ratchet. Looks like. I'm glad they changed what the goblins look like in Cataclysm. But they do not look good right now. At least the ones I saw earlier. Welcome to Ratchet. We can still go over here, over here. Actually, the ladies look the same, sort of. Is there a flight path here? I'll come back for you guys, don't worry. Yeah, there's a flight path, nice. Okay, so that's quest. Yeah, but look at that face. It's horrible.
Time is money, friend!
Look at all that.
Bring it!
Alright, let's see. That'll just bring me around to there and get up. I wonder if the quest down here is in.
I don't know, I haven't played Ratchet a long while.
It's by 7. Which means it's by 70. Let's see. 51 to 60. That's about 100. That'd be really good.
What do the higher levels do?
And I have... What is it I have? Plus 4 arcane spell damage. So that's cool. I wonder if I can enchant with that later. That'd be cool. Enchant all my stuff with plus arcane spell damage. And just keep spamming arcane missiles. Alright. Then the raptor should be down here. No, I'm right there. Gonna have to take out the raptor. Rodents. Okay, send your hand. Are they dogs? Cats? Rodents? Unnecessary problems? Swift mane. He wasn't there before. Let's see if he's here. This time. Right, this area is full of the level 18 guys. Well, I'm not seeing a swift mane. no loot. Stingy Raptor. Steven level 18s. Need to go further this way. Let's try here. That definitely looks like thorn area. Yeah, there's some thorns over there. Hill. Nice. Do we have to go up on the hill? It's a big shadow for a tiny spot. Be around the corner. There he is. All right, found the razor mane. I'm going to use the restroom. I don't know how streamers can go for hours without having to get up and use the bathroom. Maybe they just cut. Like they find a stopping spot, cut, and come back right back and everybody notices. See, I need water seekers, thorn weavers, and hunters. Defender. Just not the right spot. Geomancer. Well, this one looks like the cordwood house. And give me some block. Oh, come on. Killed 100. Nice. So they are around here. Just not exclusive. Hunters, thorn weavers, and water seekers. Thank you. any other wands I can get before I switch over to the greater. You gotta kill a lot of people to get back there. Resisted it.
I need to target something first.
You know, it says Geomancer, but that guy just flung a fireball, so. Of course he is. Just trying to loot a body. Did the hunter even try? Okay, so the guy's got totems. So he's a level 15 mystic. Elite. I can take him. Yeah. Oh, thanks. Whoever did that. Thank you.
I owe you one.
Mm-hmm. That was fortunate. Thanks, bro. Scout. Three dice. Let's take you to the ground. Damn, I'm very well. Well, there goes my power word fortitude. What'd I get? Two stamina, two spirits, plus one to all resistances. Spirit is useful. So is stamina. I currently have plus two, so I go down under 200 again. And what enchantments do I have for cloak? One of all resistances. Which I can't use yet at the moment. Well, we can do that. But still. Seriously? It's gonna be a while. Hold on, which is a good morning to me. Where is she? Georgia. Who is this person? Have I met them? They're level 60, what do I know? They're saying good morning to me. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Alrighty. Still gotta kill a bunch of these guys. Attempts to run away, but I have won. Apparently you can't get a test from these guys. Not very good spot for evacuation. Some of these guys just are not very good at running away. 19, that's pretty good. Well, since I'm going to keep what I currently have, the stamina, I'm going to disenchant this. Excuse me. And I get strange dust. No, he's not there. I need Hunter. Geomancer. Hey, yo, where are you guys as hunters? There's one. Well, a wolf. As quickly as Eugene will do. Geomancer, Geomancer, Defender. Bunch of Defenders. And Geomancers. I need Thorn Weaver and Water Seeker. Melee attack power. Ha! Aha, Water Seeker. Shadow Ball. Nature damage inflicted every 10 seconds. How much? 15. And I got a really cool mace. Not that I can use it, but...
Disenchant the green!
Do I ever get anything else? Surely higher level stuff gives me higher level stuff. Water Seeker. Water Seeker. I like tailoring because you can just kill a bunch of humanoids and get it. You can complete your quest to do it, you don't have to go out of your way. Thornweaver, Water Seeker, Thornweaver. Should have done these first since you're so low level. Though I think I was already level 13 by that. I will reduce the whole lot. This can't go negative. Seekers, 6 more Thorn Weavers, and 60 more Tusks. From somewhere. Ooh. Nice. I increased my intellect and spirit. Spirits plus 2! How many green stuff can I get from these guys? Seen him. Didn't beat him though.
Thank you.
run away from this wolf. Still down. Trigger. More guns. Mail this time. Six attack power. Need 185, huh? More bananas. I guess I didn't need to do. I need thorn beaters. The other ones with the fairy fire. Oh, it does count for that. Nice. Great stuff. Now I need one crate. He was so brave. Where's the crate? Can't go negative. Some melatonin. What is this, a hut? Kinda cool. Except there's no supplies. Let's see. Fine, return crossroads. Dane, you have been brave enough to ask you to do so again, but this time I wonder if you could keep your eyes open for our lost supplies. You can probably find them throughout the camps. The Kobo are getting fat off their dishonorable acts. I haven't seen them. How do they get up on there? Anyway. There's a bunch of crates. What is it, the crate I'm looking for? Empty keg. The water seeker didn't sense my water. Let's check out the empty keg. Breaded gloves. Hmm. A small placard on one end, one of the ends of the keg says, Chin's Drunk Devil. May your spirit be raised and always raise your spirits. Find someone who knows about Chin's MPK. Cool. He's a Pandaren. Seriously, where's the surprise? How did they get up to their houses? Alright guys, I gotta go pay rent. So, I'm gonna stand here on this invisible area. Au revoir.